two.
Thank you.
Finally, after years of experimenting in baking, I have found a breakthrough.
I believe it when I see it, dear.
Why aren't you more supportive of my ambitions?
Because it's not possible to create a living, breathing dessert cookie, nor would anyone actually want to.
It's so much more than a dessert cookie. You'll see.
All I see right now is my newspaper, but good luck with that.
In just a few minutes, everyone will see. Mwahaha.
What was that, dear?
Nothing, dear. Just a cough, dear.
I told you you should have gotten the warranty on that oven.
Existence is pain! Pain is eternal!
Who are you?
Where am I?
What am I?
Amazing! I've created Franken Cookie.
I am not Franken Cookie. I'm the gingerbread woman, and I'll do whatever I please.
Oh well. Franken Cookie! Had a nice ring to it, but I guess I can live with Gingerbread Man.
Run, run, run as fast as you can! You can't catch me! I'm the Gingerbread Woman!
Aw, you even know how to rhyme. Wait, where are you going?
What was that, dear?
Nothing, dear.
I'm going to work.
Run, run, run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread woman.
Hello there.
Who are you?
I'm Moo.
You're a cow. Incredible.
You're a cow.
Well, actually, Moo, actually, I'm a brown cow.
You're talking so slowly. Do you realize that?
You look rather scrumptious to me. Yes, delicious.
Yeah, right. Run, run, run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread woman.
Wow, what a move. What a bad cookie she was. Moo.
Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Cubby little cubby all stuffed with fluff. He's Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Willy-nilly silly old bear.
Great, another cow. This is getting kind of boring.
What did you say about me? I am a bear, not a cow.
Whoa, okay, calm down. You look very similar to the cow I saw back there, but you talk much faster.
Apology not accepted. Quick question. Did the Muffin Man use honey when he was baking you?
No.
Liar, liar, pants on fire.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm going to have to stop you right there. I'm a dessert pastry. I'm not wearing any pants at all.
Roar!
Run, run, run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread woman.
Why, hello there, little gingerbread man. You look exhausted.
Yeah, right. Run, run, run as fast as you can.
Could you please stop saying that? It's getting a little annoying. Besides, I'm not going to chase you. I'm here to help.
Really?
Yes, that Muffin Man is a persistent fellow, and the brown cow and grizzly bear are starving for a good meal. You need to hide.
But there's nowhere to hide here. Where's the gingerbread man? Where is he? Remember, dear? Remember this morning when I brought the cookie to life?
Yes, dear. Sure. A cookie brought to life.
That gingerbread man called me a cow. How insulting.
Why, Moo? Why is that insulting?
Well, it's not. You're great, I think.
Hey, thanks, Moo. I think we're gonna be great friends.
I take it back. You're the absolute worst.
Quick, gingerbread man. Hide inside this cauldron. It's perfectly safe. Just like a warm bath.
Why is there vegetables and beef stew in here?
Don't ask questions. Get in before it's too late. Now who's ready for dinner?
Smells delicious. What did you put in there?
Well, that's not important. They don't call me the fox for nothing. Dig in.
My life's work, all gone. It just jumped into a simmering pot of soup. Now no one will believe me.
Tastes like gingerbread. I like it.
I can't believe it's almost Christmas.
Oh my gosh, look at the tree.
Everything looks so great.
I like my ornament better than I like yours. Kind of ugly.
Ugh.
Just saying.
There.
Always saying me
all
things.
The decorations are done.
Just in time before Santa arrives.
Wow, you did a great job, girls. You too, Helen. Santa will be most pleased.
Last week, our teacher told us the legend of Santa Claus, but Joe said he doesn't exist.
Who's Joe?
My classmate. His big brother told him it's all just make-believe.
A girl in my class said she had never saw him.
That's normal, Jane. We all know Santa comes when we're fast asleep.
Also, the story of the reindeer landing on the rooftops is made up, Joe said.
Our Joe seems to have a truly big mouth.
Indeed.
You have to go on believing in Santa if you wanted to fill your stockings, girls.
Come on, Mom. We're big. You can tell us the truth now.
Better go get the cookies and milk, dear. I'm sure Santa's looking forward to his quick snack.
I'll see to it, Mom.
I bet Daddy's going to drink all the milk.
And Mama's gonna eat all the cookies.
Cookies, milk, and carrots for the reindeer.
Well, the carrots are for Eileen, then.
You silly girls.
You'll end up on the naughty list if you carry on with that nonsense.
Most true. Whatever. It's bedtime now.
Gotta see Santa with my own eyes to believe he really exists.
Me too.
We'll give you a call when he arrives.
Is Eileen going to sleep too?
I'll be there in just a minute. I don't want to miss the chance of getting my new tablet.
Night, guys.
Night.
I wish Linda and Jane still went on believing.
Kids are most precocious these days.
Why not brighter, Dad? Wondering why folks go on telling about Santa's calls?
Never can tell, dear. I still have a few doubts myself.
Is everything okay, Mom?
Well, this was a very big night for you, Eileen.
By the way, I'm afraid you won't be able to get that tablet. You know business hasn't been going too well lately.
Only little gifts this year.
If only Santa truly existed.
No Christmas magic for anyone, I guess.
I'm so sorry for Linda and Jane, though.
Hey, I have an idea. At midnight, I'll dress up as Santa Claus, put the presents under the tree, and Eileen can call Linda and Jane down so that they can see him, what was it, with their own eyes?
That's a great idea, honey.
The beard will cover most of my face, and I won't say a word except for ho, 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 of course.
Oh, I think the Santa costumes are still in the old trunk.
Don't forget the pillow for your belly.
Hey, it's almost time, guys. I'll go get ready. Ho, ho, ho!
Hush, Dad.
I was just practicing.
I really hope it works.
I'm sure it will, and it'll be good for your sisters to go on believing. Trust me.
Ho, ho, ho!
I told Dad to be quiet.
Ho, ho, ho! Time to put some presents under the tree.
Boy, have you been quick.
Why, you do look great, Mr. Santa Claus.
That's what you call a warm welcome. But let me remind you that grown-ups, too, should be in bed when I arrive.
Come on, Dad. There's no need to make believe with us.
Dad, well, I am all children's dad indeed, my dear. But I have other kids waiting around the globe.
What's going on here?
Ho, ho, ho!
Another Santa?
Who's that guy?
If I may, who are you, sir?
Well, I'm...
He's my dad.
Ah, yes, Robert the Daddy. Say, what are you doing dressed like that? Don't you know tonight is my night?
You can't presume I'll believe you're Santa Claus.
Of course I can. And let me remind you that it's not nice of you to copy me. I'm gonna give you a lump of coal instead of that watch you wanted.
How did you know that he wanted that, or the watch, I mean?
Here's your tablet, Eileen. And there are presents for Linda, and I believe I might have one in here for Jane.
I can't believe it.
Ah, yes. Yeah.
I've got to go call the girls, Dad. A promise is a promise.
Go ahead, dear. You know?
Linda, Jane, come downstairs. Santa's here.
You have to believe in Santa if you want your kids to do so as well.
Santa Claus?
Your presents are under the trees, girls.
Say, you're for real?
He is, Jane. He is.
Wow, look at that. Look. Do you really come all the way from the North Pole?
Every year I set forth.
I did hear reindeer's footsteps a while ago.
My reindeer landing on the roof.
Say, are you married, Santa Claus?
Now, Jane.
Of course I am. Everyone knows the tales of Miss Claus goodies. I have to leave you now, but never, ever listen to stories about Santa being fake.
We won't, Santa.
And, Robert, and here's your present, Robert. And don't try to take my job away again.
Promise.
Okay, thank you. Merry Christmas, folks. See y'all next year.
Merry Christmas to Miss Santa, too.
And to all the reindeer.
Merry Christmas.
Dad, why are you dressed in that costume?
Oh, just trying it on to see if it still fits. Me and Mom are planning a big Christmas party tomorrow. And we thought it would be fun to wear them.
Yeah, we're going to have the biggest party ever.
Can I invite Joe?
Of course. You want him to know the whole truth, don't we?
Oh, we should invite my teacher, too. She was sure he existed.
Teachers always know best, dear. And so do mommies.
Now, it's time for bed, girls. You want to be able to open all these presents in the morning, don't you?
Come on, let's go, girls.
Merry Christmas.
Hi, my name is Peyton, and I am one of the many members of Encore. Christmas is coming soon, and we want to make sure you're enjoying your favorite Christmas movies, such as Home Alone and How the Grinch Stole Christmas. But we also want you to remember the meaning of Christmas. It's not all about the goodies and treats galore, or the thought of Santa coming to your house. It's about the Lord Jesus Christ coming into the world to save us, the night that he was born for us. Encore has a song prepared for you. You may or may not know it. It's called Mary Did You Know. Does it ring a bell? Please enjoy this song from your Encore group to you. Merry Christmas!
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water?
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters?
Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you've delivered will soon deliver you.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to a blind man?
Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm a storm with his hand?
Did you know?
Favorite Christmas carol? Maybe Jingle Bells, O Christmas Tree, Away in a Manger? Well, my favorite is the one we are about to sing. Please enjoy as Encore sings Sleigh Ride.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ting, ting-a-ling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow, giddy up, let's go, let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Giddy up, giddy up, Giddy up, it's grand, just holding your hand. We're gliding along with the song of a wintry fairyland.
Our cheeks are nice and
rosy, comfy, cozy.
We're together,
just like two birds of feather. The perfect ending of a perfect day. We'll be singing the songs we love to sing without a single stop at the fireplace while we watch the chestnuts pop, 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 pop. It's a happy feeling nothing in the world can buy. When they pass around the coffee and the pumpkin pie, it'll nearly be like a picture print by Courier and Ice.
On December 9th, 1965, A Charlie Brown Christmas came out, being one of the first animated Christmas specials. It was based on the drawings of Charles Schulz comic strips and was directed by Bill Mendes. In the first scene, the Peanuts skate while singing Christmas Time Is Here by Vince Guaraldi Trio and Lee Mendelson. Please enjoy Christmas Time Is Here, sung by me and my encore friends.
Christmas time is here. Christmas time is here. Christmas time is here. Snowflakes in the air, rolls everywhere.
There are so many Christmas carols you and I all know and love. Jingle Bells, Deck the Halls, O Christmas Tree, I could go on and on. I wonder how many you could fit in 3 minutes. Well, let's find out. Please enjoy as me and my encore friends sing Christmas in about 3 minutes. Let's go dashing through the snow.
Thank you.